Hello guys, this is your friend Damage Peanuts again with the another PC walkthrough of Kena's Bridge of Spirits. So apparently when we reached Rusu's lookout, we missed a spot where we had a chance to increase our HP. So that's called a meditation spot. So if we warp ourselves into Rusu's backyard, this is the spot, and then we run over here, jump twice, and then shoot this flower here. We can see this meditation spot. So if we meditate, our HP will grow. Since I took it off recording, the HP increase had already taken effect. So let's go back to Picker Tree. So we beat the boss here. Then let's move forward. Then
offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Okay, we got the second relic. Food offering. Taro's regret. Clear the corruption in the Lantern Cave. So the Lantern Cave is over here. So I think we cleared the path already. Let's try to find if we can see something here. Yeah, I think there's none. Let's try to upgrade something here. Maybe we should upgrade our shield, but we don't have enough karma yet. Oh yeah, we need more shield health because from our past fights, I've been struggling to shield from the enemy attacks. Where are we going to place this? I'm not sure what that is for, but is that something useful here? Okay. So if we pick this up.
Over there.
While they are moving the stone, let's find another. Let's try to move forward and find another one. Is the right way? Yeah, it is. Only we cannot reach the top floor. I'm thinking, how can we go about? Oh, the path to Lantern Cave. So we're in the right track. Let's just go back to that place if we have time. Maybe we can complete the puzzle. Right way. This is a bug in the game. I can't view the map sometimes. Okay. Okay, boss fight. Oh. No, don't chase me. Okay. Oh, I can shoot the orb. Okay. Let's heal up. Oh, he heals. There we go. Probably the easiest boss so far. Probably. I think the hardest one by far is the Sprout Captain. That's the path, right? Can we cross it? No. How can I cross it then?
I don't know what corruption waits for you.
Path is cleared. Alright. Two more. Break the shield. And you're down. One more. Search the place. Okay, let's go up. Wait a minute. Should we go here?
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Fox symbol is Taro. I wonder what happened. Oh, we can upgrade our shield now. Brought level 3. Okay. Increased quiver. Air slam. I think the most important here is enter the fray. So let's upgrade this one when we have enough karma. Wonder what's that. Can't reach it. Can't go up there. Wonder how. Wonder what's that sign. Should we go back? I'm not sure if we missed something. If only we can race steer here, but how? Okay, let's go back. Maybe we missed something. Or over here. Yeah, over here, maybe. Oh, we came from here. Let's go down. I don't think that's the right way. Maybe let's go back. No. I don't think so. We go back to the sacred tree. I'm not sure if we missed something. Most probably we did. Try to go to this path again. Yeah, the correct way. Yeah, but the thing is, we cannot go up there. The only way is down. Yeah, we have to go around. Yeah, because there's nothing here. I see, okay. Yep, I think I know now. There's a road here. Yeah, not the right way. Okay, we're back here again. To the river. Yeah, I'm thinking here. If we go up here. Ah, okay. That's the one I missed. I can't believe something so obvious is. I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes I don't use my brain that much. Huh. Oh, down here. A meditation spot. So going around the river is not the option that we need. Chills, little chills with the music. Yeah. Okay, we need to clear this path. There we go. Path is cleared. The correct way though. I think these are the places that we need to Oh no! I went down. Is this the correct way? Is it? I hope we're right. There's a golden eye. Missed it. Oh, huge damage. Ouch. I don't have shield. Come on, heal. Let's go. Yes. Free Taro. Reuse the relics to free Taro. Great. Now we can move forward with the quest. Relic discovered. Lantern. So we got the mask. We got the food. And the lantern. Training. Oh, Taro. How do you enter a photo mode? Old chair? No? That's spooking me out. Where are we? Oh, there's a... we need to go back. I think we missed something. Release object. Where shall we put it? Okay.
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Okay, let's go back to the tree. Pick our tree. Pine cone. Oh, Taro's tree, not the sacred tree. Okay. Without these warp points, we cannot finish this game in time. I'd be lost the whole time in the forest. Okay. What do I do now? I don't get it how he hits me from there. No, no, no. Let me hit you. No, 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 no. Yes. Oof. Okay, half HP. Oh no. Oh, that hurts. I don't have heals anymore, buddy. No. Oh my. Corrupt Taro. Corrupt Taro. Oh my god. Three hits? Come on. Yes. So if I use rot on that purple circle, I think I can make him explode. Okay, I'm going to take my time from afar. What? Okay, time to heal. Okay. They're playing it safe. Ooh. I think he's grabbing me. No, what? Got you. I'm not playing Dark Souls, but it feels like one. I don't have heals anymore. What? Finally. That was one hell of a fight. That was hard.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. It happened the next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness. Oh no!
Benny! Saya! Where are you?
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kena. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Honor Taro, return to the Mask Shrine. Honor Taro. I think that's it, guys, for this part. I'll see you on the next part. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.